One of the things we've always tried to do at Integrity Music is to harvest the worship that's happening all around the world. And I don't think our job is to try to create it, but to harvest it.
God is moving in such a powerful way, and there's a real hunger and desire for intimate worship with God.
I love the worship here at Liberty University. I look forward to it. Wednesday night services, it's just anointed by God, and you could just feel His presence.
I know the students at Liberty University have been praying for revival, and Dr. Falwell has said this is what we're asking God for, to send revival to Liberty University.
There's a movement of the Holy Spirit over the past several years that we would best call a touch of revival that is breaking out.
God put things in my heart 8 years ago about training worship leaders and songwriters and musicians around the world. There's a similar vision that's been given to Dr. Falwell, and to be here and to see an opportunity where we could have a Hosanna music recording that's going to go to 125 nations, I think it's a great prelude for training to come behind it.
We like to describe ourselves as being conservative in doctrine, but very free in worship.
There's absolutely nothing wrong with clapping your hands in church. We're saying amen or praise God loud in church is not wrong. If you want to raise your hand and thank God for what He's done for you, it's okay. And all of a sudden, in the last 2 years, the spark in this church is wonderful.
I was kind of intimidated because I've never seen people raise hands before, but it's neat to see that God can kind of break those barriers, and you're just totally into the worship.
And it's very simple to explain, because Psalm 22 verse 3 says God is enthroned on the praises of His people.
Let your glory
fall. Bible says that God inhabits the praises of His people. David said in Psalm 40, verse 3, He has put a new song in my mouth, a song of praise to our God. Many will see and fear and put their trust in the Lord. What they see is people enjoying the goodness of God and the beauty of His presence. Would you now welcome Don Moen as we join together to worship the Lord?
Psalm 33 verse 1 says that praise is becoming to the upright. How many upright people do we have here tonight? Hallelujah. I've always believed that worship needs to be more than a monologue where we come before God and we say, we bless you, we thank you, we love you. If we give Him a chance in our worship and in our praise, He wants to speak to us and say, I bless you, I love you. And this song is a song that says, praise looks good on you. And this is what God thinks of your praise tonight.
When you lift your hands up high and you sing a song of praise to me, it brings me great delight, such a lovely sight. And yes, it is true, praise looks good on you. Morning, night, and noon, your praise ascends to heaven like the smell of sweet perfume, filling every room. And yes, it is true, praise looks good on you.
That's right.
You bring your sacrifices and you offer up your praise. You lift your voice with singing, but your heart seems far away. More than a sacrifice, I am looking for your life, holy and acceptable. Precious in my sight, but in all that you do, remember all
your hands up high.
So lift your hands up high and worship Him before the altar. Consecrate your lives, a willing sacrifice. But in all that you do, remember all He wants is you.
Oh yes, He does.
And yes, it is true. Praise looks good on you.
Oh, yes, it does. Yes, it does. Praise God. Hallelujah. It really does.
We're here because of grace, a part of your great plan. We have come to seek your face, not the wonders of your hand. And yes, we need your touch, but you've given us so much that we just want to thank you for all you've done for us. We come to bless your name, King of kings and Lord of lords. We come to give you praise. You are the one that we adore. Yes, you are. Oh Lord, cleanse our hearts with fire and fill us with desire for your courts, for your presence in our lives. Lord, you've made a way because of your great.
Sing it, ladies.
There is none like you, so faithful and so true. And we just want to thank you for all you brought us through. We come to bless your name, King of kings and Lord of lords. We come to give you praise. You are the one that we adore. Yes, you are. Your presence in our lives. We come to bless your name, King of kings and Lord of lords.
Yeah.
We come to give you praise. You are the one that we adore. Oh Lord, cleanse our hearts with fire, fill us with desire for your court, for your presence in our lives.
Thank you. God is good. And all the time. God is good. And all the time. God is good. All the time. He put a song of praise in this heart of mine. God is good,
yes, He is,
all the time. Through the darkest night, His light will shine. God is good,
yes, He is.
God is good all the time.
Here we go.
God is good all the time.
He put a song of praise in this heart of mine.
God is good all the time.
Through the darkest night, His light will shine.
God is good.
Yes.
God is good all the time.
If you're walking through the valley, there are shadows all around. Do not fear, He will guide you. He will keep you safe and sound. For He has promised to never leave you or forsake you. And His word is true.
God is good all the time.
He put a song of this heart of mine.
God is good all the time.
Through the darkest night, His light will shine.
God is good. God is good all the time.
Yes, He is. Yes.
We were sinners and so unworthy. Still for us He chose to die. He filled us with His Holy Spirit. Now we can stand and testify that His love is everlasting and His mercies, they will never end.
God is good all the time.
He put a song of praise in this heart of mine.
God is good all the time.
Through the darkest night, His light will shine.
God is good.
The plans You have for me.
My life is in Your hands, and through the eyes of faith I can clearly see that God is good all the time.
He put a song of praise in this heart of mine.
God is good all the time.
Through the darkest night, His light will shine.
God is good.
Thank you. God is good, and all the time. God is good, and all the time. As a living sacrifice, holy and acceptable to you tonight. All of the good and all of the bad, all of our dreams for the future, we give to you right now, God. We don't want to limit you, because I know you have great things in store for us. I have made you too small in my eyes, oh Lord, forgive me. And I have believed in a lie
that you were unable to help me. But now, oh Lord, I see my wrong. Heal my heart and show yourself strong. And in my eyes and with my song, oh Lord, be magnified. Oh Lord, be magnified.
Just sing it with us. Be magnified.
Be magnified, oh Lord.
Enthroned on our praises tonight, God. We ask you to forgive us for making you too small. And we declare by faith tonight that you are a God who can solve impossible situations. Your word tells us that nothing is too difficult for you tonight, God. Hallelujah. So be God in our lives. Be big. Be magnified. Be magnified right now, God. We exalt you, God. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
And God will make a way where there seems to be no way. He works in ways we cannot see. He will make a way for me. He will be my guide. Hold me closely to his side. With love and strength for each new day, he will make a way. will make a way.
Sing it one more time. A declaration.
Oh, God will make a way where there seems to be no way. He works in ways we cannot see. He will make a way for me. He will be my God. Hold me closely to His side. With love and strength for each new day, He will make a way. He will make a way.
With love and strength.
With love and strength for each new day, He will make a way. He will make a way.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Just say it quietly. God will make a way. Say it again. God will make a way. You see, it's a declaration of faith. If you can get those words out of your mouth tonight, say it again. God will make a way. So, Lord, we give you permission tonight. Come and move among us. I know you're able to provide for that financial situation. God is able to heal broken relationships tonight, to mend broken hearts, and heal any disease. Amen? Because nothing is too difficult for Him. Nothing is too difficult for you, God. So we receive your provision right now. We receive your healing right now. Be healed in Jesus' name. Oh, we thank you, we thank you, we thank you, we thank you, we thank you. Oh, thank you, Lord. How we thank you for your presence that changes lives. Let your glory fall in this place right now. Hear us as we call.
Hear us as we call. Fill us now. Let your glory fall. Let your
Jesus reigns.
Jesus reigns.
Yes, Lord. We give you glory. Give you honor. Let your glory fall, God, right now. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Let your glory fall.
Right now.
We are cursed.
As we call.
Hear us as we call.
Jesus said, those who hunger and thirst after righteousness shall be what? Hallelujah. So, Lord, we thank you for all you've done, for all you're doing right here at Liberty. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And God is the strength of my heart. Oh, God is the strength of my heart. God is the strength of my heart and my portion forever. God is the strength of my heart. God is the strength of my heart. God is the strength of my heart and my portion forever, forever. Whom have I in heaven but you? There is nothing on earth I desire besides you. My heart and my strength, many times they fail. There is one truth tonight.
But there is one truth that always will prevail.
Hey.
God is the strength of my heart. God is the strength of my heart. God is the strength
My comfort, my shelter.
Hallelujah to the Lamb. Hallelujah to the Lamb. We bless you tonight, Lord.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
Come on.
To the Lamb. Hallelujah, hallelujah. By the blood of Christ we stand. Every tongue, every tribe, every people, every land, giving glory, giving honor, giving praise unto the Lamb of God. Lord, I stand in the midst of a multitude of those from every tribe and tongue. We are your people, redeemed by your blood, rescued from death by your love.
Yes, we are.
There are no words good enough to thank you. There are no words to express my praise. But I will lift up my voice and sing from my heart.
You tonight, Lord. Every tongue, every tribe, every people, every land. God, we long for the day when that's happening. And I know there are pockets everywhere in the world tonight of people that are worshiping you like we're worshiping you tonight. And that's our prayer, God, that will just explode in those countries, those nations. That it would explode in our land. That we would become people who worship you in spirit and in truth. Our desire is to see the nations worshiping you, God. That's our prayer tonight.
Hallelujah. Our heart, our desire is to see the nations worship.
Is that your cry?
Our cry, our prayer is to sing your praise to the ends of the earth. that with one mighty voice, every tribe and tongue rejoices. Our heart, our desire is to see the nations worship.
I want to introduce my dear friend and my brother, who I know shares this vision with me. Would you welcome Ron Canole? Help me sing this song, Ron.
Is to see the nations worship.
Our prayer
is to sing your praise to the ends of the earth. That with one mighty voice, every tribe, every tongue rejoices.
Our desire
is to see the nations worship you.
Sing it, Leanne.
Heavenly Father, your mercy showers down upon your people, every race upon the earth.
May your spirit pierce the darkness, break the chains of death upon us. Let us rise in honest worship.
To see the nations worship.
See the nations worship.
Our prayer is to sing your praise to the ends of the earth.
And with one mighty voice, every tribe, every tongue rejoice.
Hallelujah.
Thank you.